Well, I'm Jacob Frey. I'm the mayor of Minneapolis, and we're just a couple days out from the Super Bowl, and we've had a decent day, from rebuilding homes to announcing 400 jobs to getting yelled at by a bunch of Eagles fans. Phone calls, emails, radio at Mall of America, and now we're heading off to a packed night.
Good, Mayor. My son's name is Jacob Frey.
I heard you that way.
No kidding, I was born in Alexandria.
No way.
There's a lot of different issues out there right now, but you know, my priority as mayor is housing. Thanks for your work on this. This is really great.
They just add jobs to our economy. They've also been working extensively. So without further ado, I will turn it over to the CEO of Accenture, Julie.
Mayor Jacob Frey. We're proud to have Super Bowl 52 in just a couple days from now.
Do you have your questions?
Yep.
They've all been updated.
Yeah, so we're going to prep on the way there then? Do we need to go now?
But we're here to talk about LGBT inclusiveness.
But when we talk about inclusivity, you know, the journey isn't over just because we now have marriage equality. In fact, we're far from it.
Villanova, guys.